With the state warming twice as fast as the rest of the U.S., time is running out on our way of life. As your senator, I will oppose the Pebble Mine Project and increase federal investment for renewable energy and conservation. So make sure you vote. It's safe and easy.